Hey there, and welcome back to LiftHub. We know that animation has the remarkable ability to captivate audiences, telling stories through moving visuals and breathing life into static illustrations. In this video, we are going to learn how to make very basic storytelling animated videos, which are quite popular these days. We will also learn how to add very simple lip sync to any static image to make it look like they're talking. So let's get started. The animated video that I'm making today, I've already uploaded it in YouTube Shorts. The link to that video is down in the description if you guys want to check it out. So let's start. Go to Canva, create a design, then search for video. So the first thing I need is a story to make the video for. And to make it quick, I simply ask ChatGPT to write a sweet short story for me. After that, I recorded the story and here I'm importing the audio. If you don't want to record anything, you can just add background music. The story is about Emma and Ethan. So at first, I need to find the characters. It's a great start if you also find and separate the characters of your story. Go to elements. Let's search for a girl. Then go to graphics. There are so many options. Choose the one that you prefer, or you can filter it out too. Select animated if you only want animated characters. I found the one that I like. If you want similar elements, you can also click the See More Magic Recommendations. I'm getting similar elements so that when the video progresses, the girl in the story should look almost same in the entire video. Saving them in a different page so that later I can simply get them from here instead of searching them again and again. And I found Ethan too. Let's start the video making process. So the audio goes by. Emma had always admired Ethan from afar, and I'm splitting the page right after I finish that sentence. Let's search for the background. I want a school background. This one's good. Now hit position and position it backward. Then let's get Ethan too. Now I want other characters in the pictures too. Maybe their friends. Search them in elements. You can change the color of these elements too. Click this color button and choose the one that you like. Searching for boys. All the characters are now in the picture. In the next frame, I want the characters moving. At first, let's duplicate the page. Now to move the characters, hit animate and then create an animation. Now move the character. Hold shift if you want a straight path. It's too fast. To make this slower, simply drag this. Similarly, do the same with other characters too. Satisfied with that, let's move to next frame. The audio for it is as days turned into night. So let's search for a simple day and night video. The advantage here is that there are so many stock videos that you can use. And to increase the speed, click playback and increase the speed. Now for next frame, I want Emma in her room. Let's search for a girl bedroom. Maybe she's looking through her phone or laptop. Let's make it look like she's tucked in her blanket. Then let's change her hair color to black and skin color to the previous character that we've used so that they look similar. Since she's looking at her laptop, let's pan the next scene, zooming at her laptop screen. Let's search for a dreamy background. Now maybe we can search for a Facebook post, making it look like she's looking at Ethan's photo. I'm simply removing the background. If you don't have removal options, simply crop the picture like I'm doing right here. Let's get Ethan's picture, place it right here. Search for another background for the post and position it backward. Then we need to change this tiny profile picture too. Get a circle from elements and place it behind the picture. From text, add a heading and change it to Ethan. Search for a rectangle. Then change the color to white and place the text above it. To make it look detailed, the other things that I quickly finished is hiding the friends online list. then adding Emma's picture as her profile, like I did with Ethan's, and I also searched for some rectangle frame, had them cover the story section, and added some pictures to make it look like stories, and we are done with the Facebook page. Now for the next frame, I want her in maybe her living room. Okay, I feel like the video is gonna be very long if I start explaining every frame. So let me quickly finish the rest of the story to move to lip sync and adding effects. And I'm done. Let's start from the very first page to check what other animated elements we can add. Let's add some sparkles. To add transition, click this and then choose the transition you like. Do the same with the rest of the pages. Here we can maybe turn the TV on and make it look like something's going on. Maybe someone's teaching something since she's reading. Let's crop that. And place it right there. Now in this frame, she's giving a speech, so I want her mouth to be moving. For that, let's go to YouTube and search for green screen speaking mouth. Then download it and upload it to Canva. Now we need to remove the green background. If you have Canva Pro, you can skip to the timestamp given on the screen. If you don't have it, here's how you can remove the background. Open any video editing software that you use. I'm using Adobe Premiere Pro. Import your video. Then in Effects, search for Ultra Key. Then click this eyedropper and place it over the green screen. Your green screen is removed. This is how it looks like. Then export this video and upload it to Canva. If you have Canva Pro, you can simply edit video and remove the background. Now search for a rectangle, place it over her mouth. Change the color to her skin color. You can use the eyedropper tool for it, and then place the lip sync video on top. For this page, I simply got a dream bubble frame and placed Ethan inside it. What other thing you can do is that you can search for eyes blinking green screen and then edit it the same way like we did with the lip sync. And I'm finally done. This is how it turned out. Emma had always admired Ethan from afar. Though too nervous to approach him, Emma found solace in observing him from a distance. As days turned into months, Emma's crush on Ethan remained a secret, tucked away in her heart. Yet something remarkable began to unfold within her. Inspired by her admiration for Ethan, she started pursuing herself out of her comfort zone. Emma joined clubs, participated in public speaking, and embraced new experiences, all with the aim of becoming the confident person she believed Ethan would admire. Along the way, she discovered hidden talents, made new friends, and began to blossom in ways she never imagined. While she still harbored a soft spot for Ethan, her focus shifted towards her own journey of self-discovery and personal development. In the end, it wasn't just about winning Ethan's heart, but about realizing her own worth and finding the courage to pursue her dreams. Emma's crush had helped her grow mature, pursuing personal growth and cherishing her own unique journey in life. To download, click share, make sure it's MP4 and then download, and we are done. That's it for today. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please make sure to hit that like button and join us by subscribing, you guys. It really helps us a lot. Thank you so much for watching. See you next Friday.